Of all races, in all cultures, nobody vibes like black people.
Yeah.
Music, I'm telling you, man. Music is one of the few things that literally really is a unifier. Like, it could impact everybody in the world in 5 minutes. Like, you could change someone's life in 5 minutes. Like, a lot of the work that, you know, I'm doing with the foundation and around financial literacy, like, yo, what I see in the community hurts me, man. So it's like, yo, what can we do, right? So for me, it's like, all right, we can get some scholarships. Yeah, we can clap. You know, we can put kids through, like, some type of education program. But, like, what's going to hit the kids' parents, the community? Like, what's going to hit them?
Yeah.
And I feel like music could hit them in a way that's all these other things can. Music can go in certain places in your body that, like, speeches can't go. Like,
bro, Saul was, trouble.
Yeah,
he
said,
yo, he didn't say, like, get somebody prayer. He said, yo, bring me a skilled
musician.
And David came, he played the harp, he didn't sing one word. They just say he played for us. And they say he played the spirit away. This song is for a dollar, right?
Yeah.
So I was with my homegirl. My homegirl helped me write a lot of stuff. We have a team together, I was telling y'all.
Yeah.
So I was telling her, like, this one I wanted to be like, talk about economic empowerment. So I'm gonna just read the lyrics to you first. I'm gonna sing, because I want you to just, like, get the vibe of what it was. This says, hey brother, can you spare a dime? Hey sister, can you tell me what's on your mind? It's all you have to spend is time. I ain't a gold digger, but I'm not about that life. You talking rich game, I'm speaking legacy. So when we talk, you're not understanding me. You on a clout chase, but that ain't for me. I'm securing a bag, but it ain't Celine. I'm buying buildings, I'm buying J's too, but I ain't buying one while I'm renting from you.
Dang,
wealth for generations, won't get caught on your new plantation. Teaching my seeds to sow and reap, praying that they have more in their souls to keep. When I'm going, my truth carries on.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? So
that's good, man. That's
and then
good
the
stuff.
Hook I have, so I make the dollar, invest the dollar, make the money, but the money don't make me. Being rich doesn't make you wealthy. I just wanna build a legacy. And it's like that. So I was the chick is gonna sing that first part.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? She's gonna sing it.
That's dope, man. Black men, black women are hurting a lot. My calling, or what God's blessed me with, like, I'm gonna give you resources. This is church for me. Like, this, like, to me, this is mission now. Like, it's not even about the intricate, the bureaucracy. It's like, how do I push this out the best way I can? And with technology and pandemic and all that stuff, I'm sitting there like, yo, wait a minute. I posted something that was like 600 views. I was like, or 1,000 views. When are you gonna get 1,000 people in a room listening to you? You know what I'm saying?
Yeah,
like, so technology opens itself that.
Sure does.
So that's what I'm gonna do. And then again, every artist we got, like, we just gotta keep pushing, because the goal is, man, is to take some of these streams and pour back into the community. Mm-hmm. Like, if we get any fundraising, I wanna take this money, give scholarship to kids. So.
Right. So this joint, I always like reading lyrics to you, so before, so you can just understand where I'm coming from. I said, she liked my big beard and a low cut. Mm-hmm. I love her hair in a bun when it's dreaded up. When she walk in the room, she gonna light it up. You know that melanated don't be cracking. I love this black skin. I said, the vibe's high, be fly, got it in my blood. I'm too blessed to be stressed for the small stuff. I just spread love. It's the Brooklyn way. It's the Jersey way. I said, I'm like LeBron with the ball, Issa Rae with the script. Gap band, Uncle Charlie, make me want to sing. Ooh-wee. It's that heat, it's that good. It's that old head two-step when I'm in the hood. So I wanted to make it feel good, but I also wanted to talk about people. Black women so dope. I mean, black people so dope, period. Like, I always, like, I mean, I'm baldy now. I got the baldiana. So when I have my hair, it's like, yo, look at this hairstyle. Look at this hairstyle. Like, we got flat top because this. Like, black people so creative with our style.
Correct.
And the same thing with black women. It's like, yo, they be having so many new hairstyles. I'm like, what's that? That's a crochet protector style, bungee, but not dread. It be fire, though.
She like my big beard and my low cut. I love her hair in a bun. I want to shred it up. When she walk in the room, she gonna light it up. You know that melanin, it don't be cracking. I love this black skin. The vibe's high, we fly, got it in my blood. I'm too blessed to be stressed with the small stuff. I just spread love, it's the Brooklyn way. It's the Jersey way. It's like LeBron with the ball, Issa Rae with the strip. Gap in, Uncle Charlie, make me wanna sing. This that heat, this that good. This that old head, two-step when I'm in the hood.
Hey man, look, what's up everybody? It's Joe. I'm here with my brother Eric. Look, man, anybody who knows me knows how important it is to invest in our community and lifting them up, and there's no better way to do it with music. And really excited about this project that's really just focusing, prioritizing, lifting our community, making them think higher, think better, be smart with their money. So I'm excited. I don't know if you want to say a couple things on this
project. Yeah, I'm excited about this too. Pretty much this project is special to me. It's near and dear to my heart because I feel like as Black people, we have so much to offer, and I kind of want to paint a picture and just get a new temperature of how, like, we can really, really thrive. And live instruments is gonna be on this project. I'm gonna have some great artists, some males, some females, some singing, a little bit of rapping. And I think it's gonna be something that people, anybody could digest and take in and really, really stay with them for a lifetime.
Correct. So look, we're working hard on this project. Once it's done, it's complete, and we release it, our ask is that you tune in, listen, vibe. What's gonna happen is everything we stream, any proceeds we get, is gonna go straight pouring back into our community with more scholarships for our kids, man. So again, I promise you, man, E's gifted. We're gonna get some good stuff out here. It's gonna be something you can, the whole family can jump to, man. So again, we're excited, and thank you guys for just tuning in and listening to us.
Absolutely.